Hi guys, welcome to Vedansh Lokas channel. This is Ved. Today we are going to learn how to tie thread to kite. See, this is the thread, guys. Sorry, Mandra. Black color one. See? Black color one, guys. Guys, first we need to make a hole here and here. See, here and here. Next, we need to do like this. See, with a big hand, do like that, and you should keep the holes opposite side and its opposite side. Okay, guys, now we are going to keep holes, guys. See, like that, we need to keep holes. See, and we need to do measuring like this with our hand and do keep like that. On both sides, guys,
we should not tie to this side because here sticks are there. No, we should not tie on this side. We should tie on this side, the where the sticks are not there. Okay, guys, I did the small hole. We need to do first upwards, guys. See, first here, guys. Next here, we need to do like this. See guys, like this. See guys, first we need to do at up, next down. We need to like this, like cross. Okay. Okay, we need to tie a knot there, guys. Okay. We should tie double knot, guys. See, guys, we should tie double knot, guys. Otherwise, it will be loose and the kite will fly away. Guys, we did double knot here. See, guys, we need to take another edge and we need to keep it inside. See. See, like this, at the opposite, like this also we need to do. See here, guys, like this. See, now we need to tie a knot there, means double knot. The main thing is you need to tie double knot, otherwise the kite will fly away. Like that, guys. See, guys, like this it need to come. Okay, guys, here this thread is no here. First we need to measure till that the last one. We need to hold it and take this one and measure to this one and hold it and tie the both measures. Okay, guys, tie the both, then it will stay tight. Okay, guys, there will be big mandra now to hold with the wooden one. That one my mom is holding. We need to tie the both. See, guys, like this. See how my mom is tying. For this also double knot, guys. Okay, guys. Okay, now our kite is ready. It's ready to fly. See guys, it's ready to fly. Okay, guys, now you go and fly it.
Bye, guys. I'm going to fly my kite. I will go to my terrace and fly my kite. Bye-bye, guys. Meet you in next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Like, share, subscribe our channel.